Will you be my light when I cannot see? And when I can't take another. Well, greetings, family. It is Winning Wednesday with Wren. I just want to say this by way of a nugget for you. Some of you on your lunch break, or you're just tuning in real quickly before you get started with some other projects. But here's what I want to say to you. People with internal chaos causes external conflict. Did you hear that? People with internal chaos usually causes external conflict. Usually people that have got a lot of things going on the inside have a way of having things junky on the outside. Usually they live in drive a dirty car. Usually their room is dirty. They're comfortable because there's so many things going wrong on the inside, they don't realize it's causing it to bubble up on the outside. I liken it unto Jonah. The Bible says that Jonah jumps on this ship and he heads southwest when God told him to go to northeast to Nineveh. He goes southwest, going to a different city of Tarshish. And here's what happens. Because he had internal conflict, fighting, running away from God, it caused external conflict. There was issues that he was having or causing with everybody else that was heading in the right direction for their life. Might it be that the people that we're so frustrated with, we're so angry sometimes, they get under our skin, could it be that they're dealing with some internal issues that they haven't resolved? And usually when that happens, it's going to produce external conflict. Free yourself from negative thinking people. Free yourself from people that have a lot of internal chaos, because eventually it's going to spill over on the outside. I love you. And this was your Winning Wednesday moment with Wren. Let's keep building the kingdom one person at a time. Let's build.